Now it's time for transitions. Let's go over the most basic functionality, which is just how to add them.
Here we have two clips in our timeline we want to create a transition between. Navigate to the Transitions icon on the middle right of the screen, and click once to open the menu, or use the shortcut Control-Command-5. There are many transitions to choose from. You can narrow your options by choosing different categories. Or you can search for a transition by name by typing into this search bar. Be sure to search all categories, not just one. If you don't, your results will be limited to the category you selected. You can hover your mouse over a transition thumbnail to preview it. Once you've located a transition you like, drag it between your clips. When you see a transition icon appear between the clips, you can release the mouse click to apply it. Now, when you play your project, you'll have an amazing transition.
Ho ho ho, Nelly!
Before applying a transition, make sure your two clips have sufficient media beyond their edges. To check this, double-click between the clips, and the Precision Editor view will activate. You can see the media handles beyond the clip's edges. If there were no media handles, it would look like this. And if you try to apply a transition with no media handles, this will occur. It will give you the option to overlap media in the project to create the transition. If you confirm, it will cut off a portion of each clip, trimming just enough to create the transition. Be aware, this will reduce the length of both clips. Sometimes a transition might be added to another area by accident. Not a problem. To delete a transition, click once on the transition to select it, and then press Delete on your keyboard.
Well, we hope this got you excited to utilize transitions in your next Final Cut Pro project.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
And if you'd like to learn a little bit more, boom, bam, that's all you gotta do, clickety-clack, people.